Hey there, welcome back to Let's Play of Resident Evil Revelations. I'm your host, Yalty, and apparently that's instant death. Good to know.
Jill, the door's open.
Okay, on my way back.
Gotta keep my eye out for those things then. Just dead instantly.
That was close.
Yeah, no shit. I died once.
Okay, let's move in.
That ammo? Yes, it is. I have a rifle on me. Give me shotgun, machine gun, and rifle ammo, so maybe that's what I should be using. Why is it getting Jill to do everything?
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
FBC.
There's something in his hand.
Good to know.
This is Agent Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead.
Oh.
Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Veltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago.
That's still alive. Revenge. Well, this isn't scary. I still scan that. No, okay. I actually know what I'm up against. Nice.
Oh my god.
This is out there. Oh. Injected himself with the virus?
In honor of thy
of our sins. But for you, Morgan, never shall there be rest. We rise from the dead, our spirit callous and immutable force.
What?
All of our interactions are right in here. We shall become guardians of the truth. For as many years as it may take.
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
Okay, so I can change my weapons now to things I've got ammo with. I can use an MP5. Got a lot of ammo in my rifle that could be handy. Already got an assault rifle, so that could be that. And a handgun. Just make that douche. Made it do a lot of damage. And increase critical. I think fire is quicker and deals more damage. Gonna remove these. And add them here. Be a good loadout for now. Hopefully it doesn't make me go through all that again. You guys are probably wondering if I picked these weapons. This one's I had the most ammo with, and yeah. Figured the rifle would be very helpful if I'm fighting a 1v1 with something that's really strong.
Vengeance of God. Oh, how much oughtest thou. Each one to be dreaded, who doth read that which was manifest unto mine eyes. Pape Satan, Alepe.
Hello?
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro?
Why am I shooting him?
Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth.
Oh,
the
truth. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I picked that up. Thank you.
This is it. We got the evidence.
We have to go. We don't want to wait around for this.
Stop!
Wait, he knows I'm here? Oh, they think I'm Morgan. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. We got this. Six AM, Queen Dido.
Norman, stop! Morgan isn't here.
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
Guy.
I don't think he's in the mood to say goodbye.
Okay, I do have to fight him. Can I go out this door? Nope. Does Ash look away? Nope, that didn't work. Where's his weak point? Is it on his back? Chris, help. Hey, Chris. What the? Okay, that works. Crap.
How could a man be driven to infect himself?
Revenge has consumed him. Nothing even remains.
Another set of herbs. Oh crap, there's two of them. Is there permanently two of them, or is that just a thing? I have to die on this one just to figure out what's going on. Can't even figure out how to dodge him. Okay. From the top. Next time.